Hello, welcome to I'm a Teacher, Get Me Out of Here.
Why are you, man?
Today, it's time for Teacher Chromebook Cyclone.
Oh, it's gonna be good, man.
It's gonna be good. It's that way.
Okay.
Hello, we're here with Jungle Hero, Mr. Harris.
Banana man.
Today we've got the trial. As you know, Chromebook Cyclone. Taking part in the trial, we've got Devereaux,
Mr. Harris.
Banana man.
Adkins.
Mr. Wood.
Beardsmore.
And Mr. Queen.
So, just have a little chat with Mr. Harris.
Banana man.
Banana man. How are you feeling about the day's trial?
Easy.
Is there anything you're worried about?
I'm banana man.
You don't get worried, do you not?
Not at all.
Okay. Do you have a game plan?
Beat the girls.
Beat the girls. Fair enough. So should we go to the trial because we're getting a little bit late? How are
we? Let's do it! Go!
Extravagant.
I know, who's paying for it, man?
Did no one tell you? You are at the DT budget.
Oh no, I've got laser cuts to pay for.
We're going to have to let Godfrey go.
So a bit of bad news yesterday, on the trial, there was a little bit of an injury. It's a bit of a worry, so we're just gonna go and check on him now. Come on,
hoo
here. Okay, let's have a look at you then. What happened?
Well, I was running up the hill, and he was just there with his hose pipe, and he just smashed me.
Oh dear. Right, let's have a look then and see if we...
I'll get him back!
Let's just calm, nice and calm. That's it.
I would have excluded!
Nice and calm, and let's just have a look and make sure we don't need to amputate or anything like that, shall we?
Let's have a look.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
What about Deacon? She's not going to want to marry you now.
Who is?
Yeah. Oh, put that back on. But he cannot go into circulation like that. He cannot go into circulation like that. Go on, you're a teacher. Get yourself out of here. Go on. Go on. Oh, that was great. In a minute, we're going to cut to the advert break.
Like, but why was he sitting down in it, like?
Well, isn't it obvious? I mean, he'd get up the hill in two steps. It would be pretty obvious. His head would be off the top of the camera by the end of it.
Because he's a very tall man!
Okay, Google, play my morning playlist.
All right, asking Google Play Music to play morning.
The ting goes grrrr, ah, bah, bah, da, 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 skiddy, bah, 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 and a poop, poop, grrr, poop.
Seriously, that's not my morning playlist. Okay, Google, goals for 2018. Keep fit.
Text Mr. Downey, I quit.
No, that's not the message, don't send that.
Message sent.
What are you doing? Go back to bed!
Once there was a way to get back home.
What did I tell you? Go back to bed!
Huh?
welcome to the study centre. Here, currently, we've made a partnership with the Animoji Company. What we're looking at doing is saving members of staff, teachers in particular, their precious breath. Instead of shouting at students, who these days only seem interested in anything that arrives in the digital media format, we've decided to record the following programmes.
Bottle flipping? It ain't big, it ain't funny, so pack it in!
Oi, what have I told you? If you're a Moisander, wear your goggles.
I don't ask twice, and I won't ask again. Tuck your shirt in!
As you can see in front of you, my dedicated team of staff have been working hard throughout the night and throughout the last few weeks to make sure that these are ready and good to go. However, don't miss your opportunity. Now is your one and only time to buy in and get these Animojis within your school for the limited price of only £35 per Animoji usage. Could it get any better than that? No.
Caffrey, you quit, do ya? As if I care, son. You can take your Chromebooks and you can stick them.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.